Nestor Cortez says it would be great to have Otani in the Yankees. Welcome Yankee fans, subscribe to the channel to receive the latest news from the Yankees. The Los Angeles Angels and the New York Yankees will meet for the first time in the 2023 MLB season, and as always, eyes will be on Shohei Otani. So a Bronx legend revealed what impresses him most about the game. Japanese. The New York Yankees are expected to be one of the teams interested in Otani. Thus, the team's left-handed pitcher Nestor Cortez hopes the Yankees can sign the 28-year-old. "It would be great for us if we could," Cortez said. Currently, Otani is having another strong start to the season. He has a .876 OPS with 3 home runs and 10 RBIs in 15 games as a hitter, and is 2-0 with a .86 ERA and 11.57 strikeouts per 9 innings in his first 4 starts at the mound. Cortez believes Otani's free agent market is unlike any other in the history of the sport because of his unique skill set. "Otani is one of the top 5 pitchers and one of the top 5 hitters in baseball. This is pretty crazy." Cortez will start the final match of the series and is taking the opportunity to challenge Otani at bat. "It brings out the best in me," Cortez said. "I know he's the big thing right now, so taking him out will be fun." Do you think Nestor Cortez will eliminate Otani? Leave your opinion in the comments. Subscribe to the channel to receive the latest news from the Yankees.